What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Okay, we are going to do part 7 of Paper Mario Sticker Star. We're heading up into the airship, so let's go ahead and do that. Nearing the end, I think, as I said, for the final battle with Bowser, I will do a live episode. But for now, we're still recording. It's not live. All right, we're back at Deckelberg. We got 5 of the Royal Crowns, and we need to proceed to the next area. Let's turn it up a little bit. I'm just going to do a very quick sound check, so hang tight for 1 second. Okay, sound check is fine. Let's go. We need to get up here into our little tugboat. Head to this point. All right. So we're going to unleash the Royal Crowns. See what happens. Let's go outside. Can hear something. Yeah, we're looking. It's pulsating. Next. Next. Do it in order. We got all 5. That's good for something, I think. Look, it's a color star. A pentagon. Let's peel it. Oh yeah. Peel it off, Mario. You got it. It's Bowser. What a trickster. Let's put it back on there and see what happens. Perfect fit. Sign of the devil. Okay, something's happening. Oh man, his castle's raising to the sky. We've seen this before. Starting way back on Mario RPG. Not the first time this has happened. Also in Mario Galaxy. Alright, to Bowser's castle we go. Or maybe not. Well. We have to think about this. We did have a caterpillar friend, and caterpillars turn into butterflies. So let's go see if we can find him. He may be chilling in his crib. Let's go back there. Okay, so. This is his house. Oh man, it just got stuck. Hold on. Sometimes this happens. At least once a show it happens. So, good thing it's not live. Alright, here we go. Back to Wiggler's house. Alright, try that again. Thumbs up, Uncle Mario. Alright, we're in. Taking the elevator up. Here we go. Where is he? He's not here. Maybe he's on his bed. Oh, wait a second. Oh yeah, he turned into a butterfly. Wicked. Beautiful butterfly. Now he's Flutter, he's not Wiggler anymore. Flap your wings, dude, flap them. Yeah, take us to the sky, Mr. Flutter. Good dude he is. Good dude. We're ready. Let's go. Yes. All right. Rockets away. Nice. Up we go. We know this song too. Sounds very similar to the swimming song from the original Mario. Yeah, not that long ago. Alright, we are making it. We are there. Or are we? There's a red dot. Yes. Uh-oh. Something's coming. Whoa. Close call there. We almost bit the bullet, literally. Oh my word. Ships ahoy. So, let's sink this ship, shall we? Okay. We gotta teach this kid a lesson once and for all. So, what we're gonna do real quick, now that this area has been activated, let's quickly go back and get some scissors. Cut this kid down, man. We'll just fly right up real quick. Just wanted to get that active. Alright, here we are. I'm gonna go buy some scissors. Go to this dude right over here first. Need those. Buy that. Gonna buy everything I can get. Because I went up and I found all these things off camera just because I didn't think anyone would want to see it. Might as well get them all. Put them back in our list here. Okay. Alright, no more to buy, let's go. We want all three pairs of scissors. Maybe four pairs of scissors. Alright, to the start of our list, we want sewing scissors. Just gonna slice this kid, man. Okay, scissors. Taylor shears. And the old boombox. So I can really lay it to him. Good, let's go. That's it. Well equipped now. Okay, back up we go real quick. Okay, now you don't have to do that whole cutscene again. There, here we go. Flotilla Forilla. Gonna be a thriller. I think. Wow, we might as well. Take you out, Jabronskis. Okay, now. Gonna get rid of some lower end stickers. And right. Alright, so let's get rid of these two regular fire flowers. Make space for some good stuff. Alright, they're hiding because they're fearful. Throwing monkey wrenches at me, huh? Crescent wrench, I should say. Okay. I think one should be fine. Yes, it is. Alright. Now, you don't have to fight these guys, but I thought I'd go for it. Because we need the wrench for our sticker collection. We got it now, so let's go. Okay. I have a bunch of doors, too, just in case we find something exclusive. Like right here. Let's go do that real quick. All right. Okay. All right. Nice. We need that for our sticker collection too. Okay. Gonna take you out, snowman. You're bothering me. Nice. Triple hit. Okay. Again, we're gonna get rid of some lower end stickers. Can make room. Okay. Spoink. All right. Making sure there's nothing secret here. Nothing secret. Tail. I got some good ones here. Boosh. All right. Oh, automatic. Nice. Only one off the top though. So we'll use that. That. And that, just in case. Alright, they're gonzo. Sweet. Alright. So. Okay, let's see what we got now. No match. All right, try to go see against my luck here, but well, that did it anyways. Nice, sweet. Crush them all here. Aye. All right, three of them. Nice. Got that on my own with no extra help, which is cool. Sorry, Mario. Glamps. All right, they're gone. The bomb, we need that too. Okay, they're all gonzo. Somewhere around here, no, maybe not here. One of these rooms we have to peel the wall off. There's a Bowser sticker up there, let's get it. Fire that up the other way. Back out we go. Go out this door now. All right. Take it and turn it around. Do some serious damage internally here. Such a cool level, honestly. Alright, got a bit of a problem here. No. Hold on, I'm gonna do something. Because I noticed that the pages are too full and there's no room for that scrap, so we gotta do this. Gonna have to get rid of some stuff before we even get in there. Do that. We'll go take our sticker selection. Get rid of that junk I don't need. Stickers gotta go so I can make room. Otherwise, I can't put that sticker in the book. Get rid of the bowling ball, we don't need it right now. Actually, we'll get rid of this. I don't use this one anyways, so. Alright. I think we'll be okay now. We need a solid page open. Like a whole page. That might do it. Let's see now. Yeah. I'll tell you later. I'm doing a recorded episode here. Not live, but recorded. Okay, so let's try that now.
No. No, pause it.
I'll tell you later. Just gonna finish this level. Alright, so we'll do this one more time.
Well, there was no reason for it.
Here we go. Alright, so we need to do this again, but it's okay. Okay, let's beat these guys so we can make even more room now. Well, okay, so we want the wrench. Room. Bye bye, Monty's. Not yet, though. Ouch. No. Bye bye. Bye bye bye. Alright, so, we got the wrench. Now what we're going to do is this. Leave it. Okay, and then there's a thing I'm going to do real quick. Okay, it's been saved. I'm going to back my file up here just in case. So one second. Now, this is all you do. Just in case something goes wrong again. Put that in there. Okay, now that's how you save up your file. Back it up just in case. We're gonna go in there and finish this now. So now we're right outside the flotilla. And if there's a problem, we can start by backing up that file. That looks messed up there. Okay, hold on. I hope nothing went wrong. There's like 10 stickers on one page though. Alright, so now we can run because we already got this wrenched. We don't need it. Okay, here we go. Now, what we're going to do to even make it more workable is leave, and I'm going to go hand in that big sticker, brown boot sticker, to the museum, and The wrench. And I'm gonna get rid of a whole bunch of other things too. Because after that, this won't take long. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna finish this level, that's it. Okay. So we got the big boot to put here. Let's do it. I think that's the last of this one. Okay. Well, one more in there. Right. We'll put these scissors here. Okay, and those ones here too. Second. Now, let's get back, finish that boat. Man, now it just got stuck. Hold on. Okay. Quick. Okay, here we go again. Okay, and then the wrench we can put here. Okay, and the two scissors set. Looking good now. Alright, let's go beat this Bowser Jr. character now. Okay, now we should have lots of room here. Made some space. Let's go. Okay, now we need to get the bomb again. And I think that's it from this area. Random stickers we don't need so much. At the moment, at least. Okay. I got enough tails, I don't have to worry about those. Okay, we're just gonna take these guys out quick, because I need the bomb if I can get it. Okay, a multi-boot jump will work nicely for that. Right there. And just in case. Wait. I think that's it for lower grade. We'll put that just in case, but I think we'll be all right. It's a good thing we did too. All right, bye bye, Bommy. Okay, now we have to take out all the rest of them. There's the bomb we needed. Guess we don't need any more. We'll just go up this way. Go down here. Unstick the tape like so, flip that, okay, head outside again, now we can go onto the ledge, down this way. Now, grab this, and we have enough space for now. Watch the damage ensue now. As soon as I'm done this level will be over. Okay, now we can go through that hole. Dust our pants off. Like the sound of that. Don't really need that tail still. Shiny boot sticker we'll take. Alright, again we don't need that tail. Through the door we go. take out these jabrons. All right. Want to make some room here, so let's use ice hammer times two. Okay, now we can get going. Up this flight of steps we go. Take out fire, bro. Oh, they got the whole gambit here, so let's do this. All right. Out the door we go. Alright, now we don't need to fight these guys. We already got our wrench from them. It's okay if we run now. Okay. What we need to do is get up on this railing. Oops. Carefully. And jump on the box going back and forth.
Yeah. And the runny nose.
Oh, we missed it. Do that once again. I guess we gotta jump on him because he won't go away. Alright. Come on. Yeah. Not getting out of here, but it looks good. Okay. Get on these boxes. No, not yet. Okay. Try now. Don't really need to fight these guys. Finally. Alright, here he is. Now it's time to take him down. And you need those tails. So let's get him. And then we'll wrap it up after this. Oh, he's got a nice dome over his bucket there. That's why we need those tails. Okay, but we're not gonna waste them. We're only gonna use one at a time for now. That's how you bust them up nice and lovely like. So, until this dome is cracked, then we can change it up. I know I got a whole page of those. So let's go find them. They seem to have disappeared for some reason. Okay, that might be a problem. Okay. Gotta come up with a choice. I don't know what happened to my items, but they're gone for some reason. I'm gonna put that on. Okay, we're breaking them up a little bit here. Okay, let's try to get the triple spin here. Okay, almost. One of these. And then try that. Just wasted that hammer for some reason, it didn't do it. Snippity snip. Yes, he's exposed. It's over now. That's a lesson, kids. Never give up. He's mad at me, ain't he? All right, here we go. Oh, almost, okay. Now we should have no problem. hit him with that. Alright, he's going down. Okay, his last hoorah is happening right now. Bye bye, Bowser Jr. We did. I got worried there. Okay. Yep, game over, kid. Game over. Let's collect that little comet star now. And then the last thing I want to do is put the bomb in the museum. I am. I want to do it so I don't forget. So that's from the museum. Then we're going to wrap it up. Told you it wouldn't take that long. All right. So. Just quickly to the museum we go, and we're gonna leave that Bowser stage entirely for its own episode. Okay, here we go. I'll do that tomorrow. So one little sticker needs to go into here. Okay, there it is right there. Place this in there like so. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna end it now. I want to say thank you very much for watching. Just gonna show you a few things Game Drops Pops related real quick. Go to the title screen. All right, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel where you'll be seeing this video right there. You can just subscribe if you want. Hopefully you'll like this video as well. And then from there, you got all my links that are right here on the top right hand corner, starting with Twitter. My handle is @GameDropsPops. Then you also have my Facebook group page, which if you click that, come join this group. If you got your own game streams or websites you like that are gaming related, go ahead and post it here. I also am on Xbox and Mixer. And I have the Switch and Wii U profiles available. Here's my Switch friend code right there. There is my Wii U. I also have the PS3 and PS4, except on PS4, it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Twitch page right there. You can check that channel out too if you want. And also my Mixer. So that's what that looks like. And let me say, if you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to even one of those things, or all of them, either way, you rock. Thanks so much. I gotta go. Bye. Peace. Later. See ya.